I'm gonna know you.
How much you
see home dry. You drank all the blood. My heart is home dry. Can't give you more cause you took all of it. Sha-la-la. Drifting off, lost at sea. I'll set a fire, look up for it. Looking for me, I'm a pink sunset. Woo! Home dry. You drank all the blood. My heart is home dry. Can't give you more, cause you took all of it. Sha-la-la, home dry. Took all of it, my heart is bone dry. Can't give you more, cause you took all of it, sha-la-la. Chat, Big Al, Little Joe, fuck!
Day.
John Paris in the house. Coming home from the school today, crying all along the way. Ain't no way for a boy to be begging mom to shave me, please. You little punks think you own this town. Well, someday someone's gonna bring you down. Life ain't pretty for a dark-faced boy. Life ain't pretty for a dark-faced boy. You take back what you said now. That's the last time I cried. You don't know what it is to be a friend now. Till I walk beside you on the street now. Mom won't shave me, Jesus can't save me. Dog face boy. Life ain't pretty for a dog face boy. Life ain't pretty for a dog face boy. Life ain't pretty for a dog-faced boy. Life ain't pretty for a dog-faced boy. Going back to the school tomorrow. Hang my hairy head in sorrow. Ain't no way for a boy to be. Ain't no way to set me free now. Mom won't shave me. Jesus can't save me. Dog-faced boy. Jesus can't save me. Dog-faced boy. John Paris, co-writer of Dogface Boy and the original Maraca Session Man. He wrote the good part. I wrote the other part. Man, that was a lot of rock. A lot of rock for a man my age.
Yes.
I'm old as fuck.
Yes.
But I gotta rock! What am I gonna do? Not rock? Yacht rock? I got to rock! Still, I feel like for the sake of my health, we better turn it down a notch for one.
Yes.
You don't want this to be the night. You don't want this to be the night that I die? Or do you? Just in case, keep your cameras rolling. Somebody better bring me a guitar. Fellas, let's do one we haven't done in a long time. Other than the other night. And the night before that. I need some sleep, it can't go on like this. Tried counting sheep, but there's one I always miss. Everyone says I'm getting down too low. Everyone says You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. I need some sleep. Time to put the old horse down. I'm in too deep, and the wheels keep spinning round. Getting down too low. Everyone says you just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. You just gotta let it go. That was for all the kids here. To make up for all the fucks, played you a Shrek song. Now we're all fucking happy. You little brats. That was very nicely done, fellas. Very tenderly handled. Maybe we should do another one of that ilk. I do like to rock. But it turns out I also like to soft rock. Are you ready to soft rock? It doesn't sound like it, green man. I said, are you ready to soft rock? Woo! That's the spirit. Take heart, my little friend, and push back your seat. Soon we'll be far away, far from the street, where you learn how to be not what you are. We'll be right back.
All right, enough of that. Well, if you need me, I'm right here. No matter what, I'm always near. Yeah, I've been through a lot and you can't scare me. But come on, baby, if you just dare me, I'll break through the wall. Just give me a call. I'm a dynamiter. I'm a prize fighter. Well, if you get sad, Joe just had a stroke. We're of age. Keep the cameras rolling. You okay, little Joe? All right. A little too good. I'll have what he's having. And other cliches. Ooh. Well, for once, our sunglasses are not pretentious. We actually need them. Woo! They look cooler with the sun on them, huh?
Thank you.
She's tremendous dynamite. Baby, now don't quit the show. I know you love a good fight. In the darkest night of the soul, you are the shining light. Bounce back, you always do, from some pretty rough nights. In the tunnel you're mining through, guess what? You are the shining light. Let's go. I'm right here. I'm coming with you. I can't handle it. You're making me mad. You know it's just not right. You don't know how beautiful you are. And you are the shining light. Hello. With the show, you know you love a good fight. In the darkest night of your soul, give it up, you are the shining light. Yes, sir. Now smile! Feels good, right? That's more like it. Smoking bongo work from the Chet. You okay? Get this man some ice. Look at that, Chet. Another standing ovation.
Yes.
You've done it again, maestro. But I've got some percussive tricks of my own. Would you mind if I jammed on my new castanets? my beloved monster and me. We go everywhere together, happy kids, wearing a raincoat that has four sleeves. Gets us through all kinds of weather.
She will always be the only thing. Comes between me and the awful sting. It comes from living in a world that's so damn mean.
My beloved monster, she's tough. And if she wants, she will disrobe you. But if you lay her down for a kiss, her little heart, it could explode.
She will always be the only thing. Comes between me and the awful sting. It comes from living in a world that's so damn mean.
I'm gonna tell you what you need to hear. I'm a little too late by 3 or 4 years. And it may not make much sense now that we are apart, but I'm going to stop pretending that I didn't break your heart. You see, I never thought enough of myself to realize that losing me could mean something like the tears in your eyes. I don't want to tell you I'm sorry, and it's too late to start, but I'm going to stop pretending that I didn't bring your heart. Christmas Eve, years down the line, sitting here wishing I treated you better when you were mine. And I have no way of knowing where you are, but I'm going to stop pretending that I didn't bring your heart. I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't know what I was doing. But I know what I've done. I like your toothy smile. It never fails to beguile. Whichever way the wind is blowing, I like the way this is going. I like the color of your hair. I think we make a handsome pair. I can only see my love growing. I like the way this is going. I like to watch TV with you. There's really nothing that I would rather do. Then maybe we can go to bed and get up and do it all again. I like the way your pants fit and how you stand and how you sit. Whatever seeds that you're sowing, I like the way this is going. I don't care about the past. None of it was made to last. It's not who you've known, but who you're knowing. I like the way this is going. I like the way this is going.
I got a little choked up. I do like the way this is going. Right? This seems like an appropriate point in the evening for me to formally introduce you to the members of the band. Let's start with me. Ladies and gentlemen, me! Thank you. Now back here, playing several instruments. When he was 17 years old, he was getting his tips frosted at a salon, and he was asked if he wanted to become a runway model. Can you confirm this to be a fact?
Yes, I can, sir.
Could you demonstrate the runway model runway walk? No wonder you got the gig. On the guitar, the bongos, and the vibraslap, the jet! It's going so well. Now let's turn our attention to the man I'm blocking. You want to make a rare trip up to the lead singer riser? Come on up, little buddy. I made a grave show business error, something Prince never would have done. I hired a band of giants. Now, some of you are probably wondering, how did he become such a giant? I'm gonna tell you right now. When he was 10 years old, he slayed a giant. He then got into bed with the giant's wife, who suckled him at her teat for 3 months. The secret to his giantness is giant's milk. On the bass guitar, Big Al.
Oh! Woo!
Get off my riser, giant slayer. Now, those of you with an astute sense of observation may have noticed there's a new guy on the drum throne tonight. I'd like you to be open-minded and welcoming, because you were once the new guy somewhere too. Yeah, we all know what that feels like. It's not easy being the new guy. And if you haven't noticed, our new guy kicks fucking ass.
Yes.
Woo.
Yes.
Woo.
Yes.
He's touched. Why don't we let our new guy tell you a little about himself right now? Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Little Joe.
My name is Joe.
Joe?
Yes, Joe.
What is your size, Joe?
A little bit small. He needs a guy to keep a beat. Dynamite in my hands and my feet. Butch is gone and Knuckles too.
Who?
But right now I got some work to do. A beat that's nice and tight.
What is your sign, Joe?
Pisces. Virgo rising.
I'm an out of sight half pint, the doctor is in. Easy bake, short cake, I'll take you for a spin.
Little compact, short petite. Microscopic, minuscule, itty bitty. Diminutive, small scale, elephant, tiny Joe.
A little Joe.
Thank you.
Today is the day that I chuck everything I thought out the door. Today is the day I ask myself, what the hell was I living for? That's right. Today is the day it starts right here. Don't got a thing to worry about now. Today is the day it starts right here. I thought about it, and it's kind of strange. Everything that I tried so hard, I thought about it, and I gotta say, I had it wrong right from the start. That's right. Today is the day it starts right here. Don't got a thing to worry about now. Today is the day it starts right here. Come on, man, and don't you worry now. Everything that I thought that I believed, oh, baby, was all so clear to me. But now I know that I was wrong. It's gone, it's gone, gone, gone. It's all right now. Today is the day that you see me as a man who will always change. Who knows the only things to count on? Our life is quick and life is strange. That's right. Today is the day it starts right here. Don't got a thing to worry about now. Today is the day it starts right here. Come on, man, and don't you worry now. Today is the day it starts right here. Come along, I just wanted to sing my song about change. Today is the day. Life is hard, and so am I. You better give me something so I don't die. Novocaine for the soul. And his lawyer are coming back. Oh, my darling, will you be here before I sputter out? Guess who's living here with the great undead? This paint by numbers life is fucking with my head once again. life is good, and I feel great. His mother says I was a great mistake. No vacay for the soul before I sputter out.
Thank you.
hard road. 33 years of tough luck. 44 skulls buried in the ground, crawling down through the muck. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I can't look at the rocket lost, the trophy wives of the astronauts, and I won't listen to their words, cause I like birds. I don't care for walking downtown, crazy out of car gonna mow me down. Look at all the people like cows in a herd, but I like birds. If you're small and on a search, I've got a feeder for you to perch on. I can't stand in line at the store, the mean little people are such a bore. But it's alright if you act like a turd, cause I like if you're small and on a search, I've got a feeder for you to perch on. And if you're small and on a search, I've got a feeder for you to perch on. I've got a feeder for you to perch on.
Goddamn right, it's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day. Uh-huh. It's a beautiful day. Wow. We're in a bit of turmoil up here. We're careful not to overstay our welcome. That was about to happen, but we're switching gears. This is going to be our last song. Don't worry, the sun's going down. It's going to be perfect for Sharon Von Etten and Father John Misty. What a kick-ass night it's gonna be! We're gonna leave you with this one. I was sitting in a crummy movie with my hands on my chin. All the violence that occurs seems like we never win. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was lying in my room when the news came on TV. There's a lot of people out there. It really scares me. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. I was standing in a bar and watching all the people there. Oh, the loneliness in this world, well, it's just not fair. Love and mercy, that's what you need tonight. So love and mercy to you and your friends tonight. Love and mercy tonight. Blinking lights on the airplane wings. Up above the trees. Blinking down a Morse code signal. Especially for me. Ain't no rainbow in the sky. In the middle of the night. But the signal's coming through. One day I will be all right. Thank you. beautiful, and it's here for the taking. It's strong and pure and utterly earth-shaking. My love has brought me here to show you it's true. A wretch like me can make it through. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to see you. Let's do this more often. The motherfucking EELS. Thank you. Good night, everybody. Stay tuned for Sharon Von Etten, Father John Misty. In the meantime, head over to your favorite food stand. Have a bite. Treat yourself. You all deserve it. Let me see all my beautiful people.